Swiftie Rebecca Fox is spinning and shaking with excitement and anticipation for the first ever Taylor Swift convention in New Orleans.
As far as I know, it's the first ever Swiftie convention ever, like in the whole world.
Rebecca's the organizer of the convention that will coincide with Taylor Swift's three Eras Tour shows at the Superdome in late October of 2024.
Scavenger hunts, geocaching, a lunch, a brunch, a breakfast, a pool party, friendship bracelet making parties. There's just so many activities and events for the whole family and Swifties of all ages, and we're so, so excited about it.
Over 700 Swifties are going to play because they've already registered for the convention, which will give away Swift swag.
We have some signed vinyl and signed CDs. So that's her Lover Live from Paris. It's heart-shaped. It's extremely rare. It's valued at over $750. We have her Wonderstruck perfume, which is very rare and out of stock. So back in the day, Taylor made a doll that was sold at Big Lots for approximately $5. They're now worth over $200.
The Holiday Inn Downtown Superdome is hosting the convention.
It puts our hotel on another level because we're super close to the Superdome, and I don't think a lot of people realize how close we are. So we'll be having drinks and food themed after Taylor Swift songs, and then just have a great time and very magical.
I'm just gonna shake it off, shake it off. So as you know, we all make and trade bracelets from the lyrics, so make the friendship bracelets. You have to wear them when you come join us for our convention.
Kenny Lopez, WGNO News.